Now we come to the meaning of the external factors. As we have discussed earlier, that there are two factors of microenvironment, that is internal and external factors. So external factors, from the word you can figure out, external factors are those factors which are beyond the controllable, which are outside the control of a business enterprise. External factors are those forces, are those factors or groups or agencies within which a business organization comes in direct and frequent contact of the business enterprise. So these groups, agencies or persons who have a stake means that the persons or agencies or the individuals or the groups who are having a financial interest in the working and performance of the business organization is known as external factors. External factors are those factors which are outside the control of a business enterprise or which are beyond the control, and external factors refers to the persons, groups, agencies which the external forces comes into direct and frequent contact during the activities or the operation of business enterprise. And these individual forces, factors, they have a stake, which we can term it as that they have a financial interest in the working and the performance of the business organization.